Sir, from reliable sources I came to know the data given that 28 persons died in the detention camp. But we came to know that the age group of these died persons is absolutely variable. So most of the persons who died, they died out of apprehension.
Right.
So what preventive measures the government is taking for these patients? What compensation has been given to their family members by the government?